Traditionally, pesticides are sprayed on the surface of leaves or put in the soil to directly kill unwanted insects, and then they wear off or wash away a short time after application and have to be sprayed again. Systemic pesticides, however, are absorbed by the plant, so they become part of the body of the plant for the life of the plant. They are taken up by the roots and leaves and can move to all parts, including the pollen and nectar.
The systemic pesticides are always there. There's no escape from them, and they are there whether there's a pest problem or not. Anything that chews or sucks on that plant is affected by that pesticide.
I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good life.